everyone, I'm Eric, the FAE of Nuvoton Technology. Today, I'm going to show you the Nuvoton Secure Development Board, NuMaker IoT-M2354. The NuMaker IoT-M2354 is an IoT evaluation board powered by the NuMicro M2354 series. Before the introduction of NuMaker IoT-M2354, I will take you to a quick understanding of NuMaker M2354. The M2354 is the latest NuMicro IoT series product, which is based on Arm Cortex M23 CPU core technology. The TrustZone technology based on Arm VAM architecture is a CPU system-wide approach to microcontroller security. The M2354 series carries 1 MB embedded flash memory and 256 Kbytes SRAM. It's essential for IoT devices with real-time OS requirements, and you can focus on software development without worrying about the flash and SRAM resource. The M2354 series is equipped with plenty of peripherals. In addition to providing UART I2C SPI and Timer, it also supports the Quad SPI, USB 4.0 OTG, and CAN bus. First of all, to satisfy the IoT device's display development, the M2354 series built-in COMSEG LCD controller drives up to 320 dots to meet various smart home and IoT appliances. In addition to providing many peripherals, the critical feature of M2354 is supporting many security functions. The secure board ensures the legality and integrity of the running firmware. The hardware crypto with RSA, ECC, AES-SHA accelerators can help the device connect to the cloud fast and safely. Moreover, the M2354 is equipped with Keystone, which could be used with crypto accelerators to enhance the chip's security level. To compare with Arm PSA Certified Level 3, the M2354 has implemented some countermeasures to protect against non-invasive attacks like side channel attacks or phone injection attacks. Based on these features, we think the M2354 is very suitable as a development platform for IoT devices. So we designed the NuMaker IoT M2354 to help people learn it quickly. The NuMaker IoT M2354 equips an environmental sensor, BME680, which contains temperature, humidity, barometric pressure, and VOC gas sensing capabilities. After getting data from a sensor, users can send data to the cloud, such as Pelion or AWS by embedded OS. Because M2354 supports hardware crypto, the data can be sent more efficiently and safely. The data could be shown on the LCD panel by the LCD library providing M2354 BSP. The NuMaker IoT M2354 contains a Wi-Fi module and LoRa module for wireless application. Depending on the data throughput and power consumption, you can choose one of them for your IoT applications. In the LoRa network, each node is not connected but must be connected to a gateway before being linked back to the central host. All data can be transmitted to another node through the central host. For example, if choosing the LoRa module for the cloud development, you could use NUC980 LoRa gateway for your gateway platform. The NuMaker IoT M2354 supports the radio frequency band of the LoRa module on 915 MHz and 460 MHz, depending on the customer's requirements. In addition to providing the rich peripheral, the NuMaker IoT M2354 also equips the Arduino Uno connector and microbus connector for flexible applications. Suppose you want to develop other wireless connecting features like 4G LTE or NB-IoT. In that case, the Nuvoton also provides a Uno to PCI adapter board to support Quadtile EC21 4G LTE and Quadtile BG96 NB-IoT modules. The NuMaker IoT M2354 also provides multiple power supplies by external power connectors and an emitter connector that can instantly measure power consumption. In addition, the new link to me on the board is a debugger and programmer supporting development on KL, IRGCC, and Mbytes IDE. That's all for your list tutorial. Thank you for watching. Welcome to subscribe to our channel. If you want to get more information, please contact us.